Jose Marti was born in 1853. When he was 17 years old, he was active in the Cuban liberation movement, and he was exiled by the Spanish governor. He spent most of his life in exile, including 12 years in New York City. He wrote 70 books, poetry, novels, polemics. He's one of the greatest writers in the Spanish language. At the age of 42, he went back to Cuba. And this is one of his last poems because he was killed within the year in an abortive uprising. After he died, people put it to a popular tune. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Antes de morir me quiero echa mis versos del alma. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Mi verso es de un verde claro y de un carmín encendido. Mis versos es de un verde claro y de un carmín encendido. Mi verso es un cielo herido que busca en el monte amparo. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. The words mean, I am a truthful man from the land of the palm trees, and before dying I want to share these poems of my soul. My poems are soft green. My poems are also flaming crimson. My poems are like a wounded fawn seeking refuge in the forest. The last verse says, con los pobres de la tierra, with the poor people of this earth, I want to share my fate. The streams of the mountain pleases me more than the sea. Con los pobres de la tierra quiero yo mi suerte echar. Con los pobres de la tierra quiero yo mi suerte echar. El arroyo de la sierra me complace más que el mar. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Once more, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera.
Must a man walk down before they call him a man? How many must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea?
How many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see?
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? How many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry?
Many people have died.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing.